Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's Arpita. I hope you all are doing well. In today's video, we are going to create this makeup look. I know Diwali is around the corner, so I thought of creating a bold and classy look. I hope you guys will love it. So let's get started with our today's video. Okay, so this is my skin without any makeup, and you can see I do have some pigmentation and dark circle. Let's get started with our first step. So first I'm using this Blue Nectar serum. I really love the texture of this serum. It is so smooth, it glides like heaven, and I love it. I will apply it evenly and then we will go to our next step. So then I will use this foundation. It is by Maybelline. Obviously it is my go-to favorite foundation. So this is Maybelline Fit Me foundation. I am in shade 332. First I am using my finger to blend it well or to apply it evenly. So then I will use a beauty blender. You can use your brush too. Then I will use this concealer. It is a full coverage concealer by Maybelline. It is Maybelline Edge Wine Concealer. Definitely I will suggest you to go with this concealer if you are not a foundation person, because on daily basis I would love to use this concealer without any foundation, without anything. So yes, I will use this concealer on my problematic areas. Then I will blend it well with my beauty blender as usual. So yes, you can see I finished the bottle already, because I love this concealer that much. Then I will use this palette by Wet n Wild. It has a bronzer, it has a banana powder. So first I will use this powder to set my makeup or face. You can use it on daily basis because it is so smooth, at the same time it is so natural. It will not give you that bright and light look. It will give you a very subtle look, and you can use this palette to bronzing up your face, which is great. So it is very affordable too. Okay, so it's time to fill my eyebrows, and here I'll be using Milani Brow Pomade. It is in the shade black, and I really love the pigmentation of this brow pomade. So today I will be filling my eyebrows in a very subtle and very basic way, not that dramatic, not that over the board. So yeah, then I'll be using this blush. Okay, so this blush is by Nika K, and I really love this blush because it has beautiful shades, orange, pink, all those sage for brown to dusky skin tone. So yeah, today I'll be using this blush all over my face. You can see I'm looking all pink now. Then I'll use this highlighter by Wet n Wild. It is Precious Petals, and I love how it looks on me. I am from dusky skin tone, and there are so many highlighters doesn't look good on me, but this is one of them that it look bomb.com. So definitely I will recommend all of you to go with this one. It is so affordable, at the same time it looks awesome. So yes, I'm applying this on all over my face. Like I will look like a zigzag ball. So yeah. Next, I will use this palette by Urban MAC to create an eye look. I will use a greenish, smoky eye look. Basically, I wanted to go with a smoky look. Then I thought of doing a greenish smoky eye look because my sari was green, olive green in color. So yes, we are using this shade over the black shade. So yeah, then I will blend it well with a nude shade. That's it for the eye look. It is very easy. You can definitely create it in between 5 minutes. I'm using that same black shade on my lower lash line area, and then I will use a mascara. You can go with a waterproof mascara, but here I'll be using the normal one because obviously after this video I need to remove all these things. So here I'm using NYX one. Yes, and you can see the difference between my two eyes right now. So then after applying this mascara, I will set my face with the, you know, setting spray. You can use any of those setting sprays, but I'll be using, you know, NYX one because no, it is not NYX one, it is Wet n Wild one. Okay, off camera I applied my Bindi, then I will use two new shades to complete my lip look. Both of them are nude shades by NYB and My Glam. I will use first lip line. So let's complete our look with this earring. Obviously, jewelry is must when you are creating a traditional look, or you know, in festive seasons you can't miss a heavy jewelry. So then I will wear this sari. It is a olive green sari. It is my mom's sari actually, but I really love how it looks. It is so sleek. It is so beautiful. It is like that organza sari, but yeah, it has some work on it. So to be very honest, I'm not wearing the same blouse. I'm just going to mix match with a top, with a black top actually, and I really love the look. Now do let me know in the comment section you guys loved it or not. If you do, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, which is completely free. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I'm always active there, and I will give all the links in my description box. So I will see you soon in my next video with a new content. Till then, bye.